Hello everybody, and great to have you watching this short video. Today, we'll be unboxing our Infineon PSoC 6 Artificial Intelligence Kit, and I will show you how to get started with it. We designed it for you to build great machine learning models easily and fast with Infineon hardware and our software offering. At the size of only a cracker, it is your perfect partner for data collection in the field and easy prototyping. The box contains the kit and a getting started card. Scanning the QR code will get you to the getting started information. You see that the kit itself is very small with a form factor of only 35 x 45 millimeters to make in-field work easy. The kit features a PSoC 6 MCU, a Wi-Fi Bluetooth combo module, an onboard programmer and debugger, full-speed USB interface, user LEDs, and one user button. Due to the size, the user button can be a little tricky to press, so you might want to use your nails. The kit provides various sensors, such as a 6-axis motion sensor, a magnetometer, a barometric pressure sensor, radar sensors, microphone, and accelerometer for data collection and creating machine learning models. To get started, you will need to install our machine learning development tool Imagimob Studio and the Modus Toolbox software ecosystem. In this unboxing video, we will focus on getting started with the kit and the machine learning development tool Imagimob Studio. To get started, you simply connect the board to the laptop or PC through a PSoC 6 USB connector using a Type-C USB cable. In the next step, open the Imagimob Studio software, and the kit comes pre-programmed with a data streaming protocol, which will enable you to collect data through the accelerometer or the microphones. Open the Imagimob Studio software and click on New Project, and under GraphUX Generic, select Empty Project to get started with an empty canvas. Click OK and you're ready to go. Expand the empty project directory and double-click the main IM unit to open the canvas. Expand Library, Devices, and drag and drop the serial capture onto the canvas. Select Visualization, and here drag and drop the data track onto the canvas. Go to the Serial Capture and Properties and select the USB serial device port. If you're unsure which port it is, you can open the Device Manager ports and look for the USB serial device. Click on the red icon in the serial capture and drag it over to the gray icon on the data track to create a connection between the two nodes. In order to start collecting data, navigate to the toolbar and click the Start button to open the session file called Main IM Session. An empty session file opens, displaying the predefined classes in the labels bar. Click the Record button to start capturing the real-time data with Imagimob Studio. And now, you're all set to collect your data, in this case, with a microphone. Designed for ease of use and end-to-end machine learning, the PSoC 6 AI Evaluation Kit is your perfect partner for easy prototyping and collecting real-life data to build compelling machine learning products fast. We're curious to see, how will you bring AI to life?